From the University of Nebraska-Lincoln College of Business, this is Eric Thompson with the monthly Leading Economic Indicator Report. The leading economic indicator for Nebraska grew by 0.59% during the month of July. This is the third consecutive increase in the leading economic indicator, coming after there was a sharp contraction in the Nebraska economy during March and April. The moderate improvement in the leading economic indicator suggests that the Nebraska economy should continue to grow at least a moderate pace over the next 6 months. The leading economic indicator improved for three fundamental reasons. First, there was a continued recovery in the airline industry, with airport passengers in the state of Nebraska rising during July. There was also an increase in building permits for single-family homes. Finally, there was a drop in the value of the U.S. dollar, which should be beneficial for Nebraska businesses which export. From the UNL College of Business, this is Eric Thompson